Hello and welcome back. I took a small hiatus. I took a few days break from making videos, but I'm back. So let's continue with Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection. So small update. Have the new controller, as seen in the short. I'm excited to use this controller actually, because this should feel smoother than the Joy-Cons. And with any luck, I might be able to use this controller for Skyward Sword going forward, but we'll see.
All right, let's go.
Yep, let's go. That's looking a little high. There we go, that's better. So, you'll see that I've done some progress since the last part because I wanted to start here and not bother you with the journey to get here. Hi guys, how you doing? Get wrecked. I mean, you are just a bunch of minions, so it doesn't fucking matter. Damn! I missed that. Okay, liberation. Did I just spot? Huh, how did I miss that? Oh, I've missed this game. Okay, cool. I can escape. Huh, how'd I miss that? Ah, rich program. Nice. Okay, let's do this. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. No. Does he not have... Huh. That's weird. That's fine. I was hoping to do one more, but I guess not. They wouldn't put the... Thank you. There we go. Easy win. Oh, hey, Swordy. Oh, that's dangerous. Can I napalm there? Just out of curiosity. No, I can't. Okay. Okay, well that's easy. Awesome! Fantastic. See if I can get lucky again. Not quite what I had in mind, but it'll do. It'll work. Oh boy, this is gonna be rough. That was actually pretty good. I better take this out, actually. Oh boy. Well, that's not good. Ooh, that was dicey. And be gone. Thank you. Goodbye. I think I have to break this. Said you could come back. Alright. I think I need this one. Actually, no. I might let, okay, I don't like the way Napalm Man works in battle. I prefer charge attack. Okay, so that's that. Okay, I can't always be perfect. Woo! Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! I really need to stop underestimating that metal cube. I need to stop underestimating that metal cube. Holy crap. Okay, so... I can't bomb Nidabrade it, unfortunately, because it's an odd panel. Okay, that's not terrible. Oh my god, that sucked. Yeah, I need to heal. Nice. Nice. Okay, that's not terrible. I only need the panel anyway. Yes! That's the first key. Okay, I'm gonna start. Actually, I better not. Good. I was hoping for a one turn liberation, but that'll do for now. You know what? Let's get Napalm Man over here. Yes. Oh, you're a glass cannon, dude. I don't like you. Alright, I'm gonna do this. So I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this has to be the barrier key. This has to be the barrier key. There's no way it's not. Well, that's not ideal, but it'll do. you. And kill you. Okay. That's not too bad. I know I'm taking unnecessary hits, but quite frankly, I don't care. Okay. So it's just these two left. I've got one sword in here. Oh, come on! That's just rude. On. Oh, thank God. I did not want to deal with that. No, I can't use that. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna have to check out Swordy. Which is not ideal. Because I remember Swordy being a massive pain in the ass. Yep, he is. Fuck off. I don't like Swordy. He's a massive pain in the ass. Oh, go away. Oh, God damn it, why'd I do that? I had him! Why did I do that? Okay, well, whatever. Idiot. God fucking damn it. Actually, I need to get the rest of the team here. Oh, your Napalm Man, your health is way too fucking low for my liking. Thank you. why do you suck? Damn you! Damn it! Motherfucker! You're too hurt. Yeah, you're too fucking hurt. So I'm gonna have to use someone else. Although, wait a minute. Maybe I can name palm here? Of course not, because fuck you. I guess. Come on. That's so dickish. Damn it. I knew that was too much of a risk. But I had to take it. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. No! Damn you! Motherfucker! Oh, I got you at least. Damn it, that's not ideal. There we go. Fuck you, Napalm Man. Order points! Yay! That I just wasted. Motherfucker. Hey, get closer, coward. Oh, you block, you motherfucker. That's right. Fuck you. I remembered that he does fucking block. Okay, well, I need to wait for Napalm Man. You Okay. I was hoping for a one turn, but that'll do. Cleared that up at least. Okay. I got nothing to worry about. That's not nice. Fucking napalm here, I should be okay. Motherfucker! I forgot! Come on! Fuck you! Motherfucker, I hate you, mate! I hate you! I hate you so fucking much! Okay, great. Now I have to do this. Motherfucker! This is why I hate Napalm Man! He fucking sucks! I'm using it on you. Fuck off. Oh, come on! God, fuck you. Come on, that's stupid. Of course you suck! Of course you fucking suck! Fuck off! I hate you so much! I hate this team! You fucking suck! God! Oh sure! Magnet Man is the one that gets it! Fuck off! I hate you! There goes all my Autobots for no fucking reason! Fuck off! Oh, fuck you! I hate you! I fucking hate you! You all suck! Now I have to waste a fucking turn waiting for you dumbasses to revive. Thank you. Come on!
Fuck off!
Of course, because fuck you. Hi, Mega Man. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Oh yeah, forgot that does damage. Ow. Come on. Come on. Just recover, you bitch! You just fucking recovered, you bastard! How dare you! Okay, well, you're dead. You bitch! Oh, I hate that I'm at a disadvantage. Actually, I need to recover. Okay, well you're in front now, that's good. What the? Wait, why do you have that? Oh, that's not good. Okay, well you're dead. Die, please. That's a good way to kill it. Oh my god. Fuck off. Anti-Navi, right. Ah, oh, fuck off. That was such a pain in the ass. Yeah, about that. There we go. Good boy. Yay! By the way, we haven't gotten Gyrosol yet. I don't know when we get that. Free, huh? Okay. And he's our bad guy. Wow! Oh! Oh, that's savage. That is savage. So is this Search Man? I think it is. Oh, that's a bad idea. I remember the undernet. The undernet fucking sucks. I guess you would call that a gargoyle. Right, yeah, it is Search Man. This is a bad idea. Yeah, not happening. Oh, I do have Gyrus, so... Huh. Oh, right! Yeah, I got Gyrus before, Mega Man was taken. Okay. Inksby's open. Yep, okay. Now, folder 2, I believe that's... Yeah, Program Advanced. Or, kinda Program Advanced. It's not that good, to be honest. I will take that extra longsword, though, if I can. Hell yeah! Free longsword. Okay, I'm gonna empty this. Just Because this is just a bunch of free chips. Ooh, free area grab. That's actually useless. Oh right, I have to... There we go. Right, now... I still like Electric Reel, because that's actually pretty good. did that, because that's kind of useless. Grab that other long sword. A cannon would be nice, but oh well. Okay, that's all I need. I really do need to look up what the longsword and longblade are. Because I assume that is programmed things. Alright. That's that. Thank you. Do I have to? I wonder. Guess I have to. Well, actually, that'll be it for this episode. Because I think the others I've done for an hour. Yeah, so that'll be it for this episode. I'm gonna go to the area I need. Okay, I'm gonna pause real quick, and then when I get to the area I need to be in, that'll be what you see. Because there's not much else to really do. Okay, and we're back. That took a while, but yeah, this is a new area. There's not much here, really. The reason I'm back is because I realized, oh wait, I have some new stuff to showcase. I have a yo-yo. There we go. Nice. Oh yeah, anti-damage. that's a good chip, actually. Ooh, we got a merchant. Ooh, hello. Willing to guess you've got some good stuff there. I'm so happy to have two long swords now. No. much better than the Buster. Alright. Ooh. Wait, how do I get to that? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to go up here. Yeah, I'm not used to any area. Nah, I don't need to put up with you. I don't need to put up with fights. Wait, did I just go on a loop? I think I did. Did I just go on a loop? Ah, so beautiful. I love Boomerang so much. Yay, more anti-damage. No, it's a different area. The hell's the point of this area? That's dumb. Get counter hits from my Buster now, which is kind of nuts. I love the yo-yo so much. It's such a good weapon. Now, I think... Oh yeah! Okay. Go away. Pain in my ass. Alright. I'm pretty sure I saw... Huh. Oh, come on. Fuck off. Nope. Go screw yourself. Yay, another asteroid. I love asteroid. It's a good chip. Ooh, unlock a data. Rainy Day. I don't think I've ever seen that shit before. Okay, interesting. Yeah, anti-damage is really good. In fact, I'm gonna get rid of my crack sword, crack stuff. This is where the good things start appearing. So, asteroid. I'll give Rainy Day a try. And so anti-navy is basically versus. You don't use it in the main game. From memory, anyway. That's just from memory, I don't actually fully know. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's just for like, alright, is this worth it? I guess it's kind of worth it. Actually, why am I putting Search Man in? I want another roll. Fuck off, Search Man. I want another roll. Oh, right. I'll put another Shaky in. Because Shakies are actually pretty good. So, just to explain it a little bit, Yo-Yo as a weapon can get, Yo-Yo can get, counters, but it can't use counters. So it's basically, if you manage to get a counter with Yo-Yo, its next attack is chip-based. So when you're doing counters, no matter how many times you do Yo-Yo, it'll still be for a chip. And it has to be a damaging chip. Oh, I just realized this chip's actually garbage. Like, goodbye. Yeah, I saw you going back there. I don't think I can run in this area. I don't think I can run from battle in this area. I could be wrong. Oh no. May not be that bad. Oh, you bitch. Come on, really? Actually, you know what? Fuck you. Ugh, I hate fanfare so much. I hate this map too, actually, because it's easy to get lost here. Right, I remember how this shit works now. I have actually used this before. So, how, rainy day works is you gotta have water panels for it to be really good. So yeah, I might actually remove that because that's actually not that great. That's not that great. That's not that great. That's not that great. That's very situational. Actually, ooh, another one. Ah, Retro Sword. So, Virtua Sword's interesting because you have to know its pose. So, it's actually a sequence of directions for it to use it properly, otherwise it's just a normal sword. So, I don't know the codes off by heart, but I used to. It's still very powerful, but yeah. Actually, I wonder if Virtual Sword's the program advanced. Lost. Yeah, this is why I hate this area. This area is so confusing. I think I know where I'm going. I do have fun in this game, but it's bloody hard at times. Right, Ooh, hello. Spin yellow. Ah, another spin cut thing. I really need to put my custom plus one back on. That'll cancel out my current predicament. Oh, come on, really? Ooh, nice. Nice! Fantastic. No. Die, please. I don't know how far Yo-Yo reaches. I think it's three panels. And I'm lost again. Shit. Can I just run? Yay, okay. Cool. I wasn't sure. And I just went in a loop. Okay, cool. Ugh, hate this area. Ooh, wait a minute. Toadman. Nice! So Toadman's technically not supposed to be in this game. Oh, you're new. Ah, damn you. Really, you're gonna hide behind the fucking item? Bitch. Bitch. I wanted that. Frick. No, come on! Fuck you. I don't even think this is the right way. God damn it. I hate this area. Nope, I have to heal. Okay, while I'm here, I'm gonna do custom. Super armor, undershirt. Battery. Collector. Get more chips from enemy. Right. Right, I think something in my... Yeah, custom minus two. Thank you. Okay, I think I know where I'm going now. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I can't use Rainy Day on the same turn I use this, but... Okay, never mind. That's just useless. Oh wait, no, I think it has to be my eat. Oh god damn it. Oh, I managed to heal anyway. Okay. Go away. Yeah, okay. I am where I need to be now. Okay, I don't want that. Oh, God, that was a pain in the ass. Nice. Fantastic. Asteroid is really not worth it. At least in my opinion. That's what they do to you. It's like, oh yeah, we're going on this mission straight away. No, we're not. More padding! Lovely! I seriously forgot how much padding there is in this fucking game. Also, you couldn't do this sooner. Wait. I want to talk to you, because I love Tesla. Yeah, I love Tesla. She's such a good character. I think she was in the anime. I'm not sure. Oh no, god damn it, Lan. I know you don't know this, but you're a fucking dumbass. I'm pretty sure Raikai's, or whatever his fucking name is. Yada yada yada. Forgot about that. I don't trust this dickhead. I really don't, because I'm pretty sure he's working for the Nebula. Alright. Riker, right. I don't trust you. So, if I'm remembering correctly, he's right. This isn't just about a letter from Grandpa. I think I have to talk to Mum first, actually. Yeah, I think I have to talk to the mom. Okay. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'll figure that out later on the next part. I think I know what it means. You know, actually, you know what? I might as well finish this off. Because I think I know where it's talking about. So it's talking about it over here. I hate the scavenger hunter, honestly. So, this is the coal mine. And I think it's upstairs? Yeah, it's not here. I believe it's here. So it won't be in this area, it'll be upstairs. I'm gonna search everywhere just in case. But I think... I think I saw it, I know it's not in the drill area. It's in here. Yeah, I think I have to check into here. And then... Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, I might as well do this now, instead of leaving it hanging. That was weird. Yay, first time here. And then, I believe... What are you doing here? Come on, go away. Never be too careful, and I want some of these. Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for this episode, because I've gotten pretty far. And it's already almost 2 hours, so I have to close it here. Okay, and we're back. That took a while, but yeah, this is a new area. There's not much here, really. The reason I'm back is because I realized, oh wait, I have some new stuff to showcase. I have a yo-yo. Oh yeah, anti-damage. that's a good chip, actually. Ooh, we got a merchant. Ooh, hello. Willing to guess you've got some good stuff there. I'm so happy to have two long swords now. No. much better than the Buster. Alright. Ooh. Wait, how do I get to that? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to go up here. Yeah, I'm not used to any area. Nah, I don't need to put up with you. I don't need to put up with fights. Wait, did I just go on a loop? I think I did. Did I just go on a loop? Ah, so beautiful. I love Boomerang so much. Yay, more anti-damage. No, this is a different area. The hell's the point of this area? That's dumb. Get counter hits from my Buster now, which is kind of nuts. I love the yo-yo so much. It's such a good weapon. Now, I think... Oh yeah! Okay. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Go away. Pain in my ass. Alright. I'm pretty sure I saw... Huh. Oh, come on. Fuck off. Nope, nope, nope. Go screw yourself. Yay, another asteroid. I love asteroid. It's a good chip. Unlock a data. Rainy day. I don't think I've ever seen that shit before. Okay, interesting. Yeah, anti-damage is really good. In fact, I'm gonna get rid of my crack sword, crack stuff. This is where the good things start appearing. So, asteroid. I'll give Rainy Day a try. And... So anti-navy is basically versus. You don't use it in the main game. From memory, anyway. That's just from memory, I don't actually fully know. I could be wrong. But I'm pretty sure it's just for like... Alright, is this worth it? I guess it's kind of worth it. Actually, why am I putting Search Man in? I want another roll. Fuck off, Search Man. I want another roll. Oh, right. I'll put another Shaky in. Because Shakies are actually pretty good. So, just to explain a little bit, yo-yo as a weapon can get counters, but it can't use counters. So it's basically, if you manage to get a counter with yo-yo, its next attack is chip based. So when you're doing counters, no matter how many times you do yo-yo, it'll still be for a chip, and it has to be a damaging chip. Oh, I just realized this chip's actually garbage. Like, goodbye. Yeah, I saw you going back there. I don't think I can run in this area. I don't think I can run from battle in this area. I could be wrong. Oh no. May not be that bad. Oh, you bitch. Come on, really? Actually, you know what? Fuck you. Ugh, I hate fanfare so much. I hate this map too, actually, because it's easy to get lost here. Right, I remember how this shit works now. I have actually used this before. So, how, rainy day works is you gotta have water panels for it to be really good. So yeah, I might actually remove that because that's actually not that great. That's not that great. That's not that great. That's not that great. That's very situational. Actually, Ooh, another one. Ah, Retro Sword. So, Virtua Sword's interesting because you have to know its pose. So, it's actually a sequence of directions for it to use it properly, otherwise it's just a normal sword. So, I don't know the codes off by heart, but I used to. It's still very powerful, but yeah. Actually, I wonder if Virtual Sword's the program advanced. Lost. Yeah, this is why I hate this area. This area is so confusing. I can run. Time, please. Okay, I think I know where I'm going. I do have fun in this game, but it's bloody hard at times. Right, Ooh, hello. Spin yellow. Ah, another spin cut thing. I really need to put my custom plus one back on. That'll cancel out my current predicament. Oh, come on, really? Ooh, nice. Nice! Fantastic. No. Die, please. I don't know how far Yo-Yo reaches. I think it's three panels. And I'm lost again. Shit. Can I just run? Yay, okay. Cool. I wasn't sure. And I just went in a loop. Okay. Cool. Hate this area. Ooh, wait a minute. Toadman. Nice. So Toadman's technically not supposed to be in this game. Oh, you're new. Ah, damn you. Really, you're gonna hide behind the fucking item? Bitch. Bitch. I wanted that. Frick. No, come on. Fuck you. I don't even think this is the right way. God damn it. I hate this area. Nope, I have to heal. Okay, while I'm here, I'm gonna do custom. Super armor, undershirt. Battery, collector. Get more chips from enemy, right. Right, I think something in my... Yeah, custom minus two. Thank you. Okay, I think I know where I'm going now. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I can't use Rainy Day on the same turn I use this, but... Okay, never mind. That's just useless. Oh wait, no, I think it has to be my eat. Oh god damn it. Oh, I managed to heal anyway. Okay. Go away. Yeah, okay. I am where I need to be now. Okay, I don't want that. Oh, God, that was a pain in the ass. Nice. Fantastic. Asteroid is really not worth it. At least in my opinion. That's what they do to you. It's like, oh yeah, we're going on this mission straight away. No, we're not. More padding! Lovely! I seriously forgot how much padding there is in this fucking game. Also, you couldn't do this sooner. Wait. I want to talk to you, because I love Tesla. Yeah, I love Tesla. She's such a good character. I think she was in the anime. I'm not sure. Oh no, god damn it, Lan. I know you don't know this, but you're a fucking dumbass. I'm pretty sure Raikai's, or whatever his fucking name is. Yada yada yada. Forgot about that. I don't trust this dickhead. I really don't, because I'm pretty sure he's working for Nebula. Alright. Riker, right. I don't trust you. So, if I'm remembering correctly, he's right. This isn't just about a letter from Grandpa. I think I have to talk to Mum first, actually. Yeah, I think I have to talk to the mom. Okay. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'll figure that out later on the next part. I think I know what it means. You know, actually, you know what? I might as well finish this off. Because I think I know where it's talking about. So it's talking about it over here. I hate the scavenger hunter, honestly. So, this is the coal mine. And I think it's upstairs? Yeah, it's not here. I believe it's here. So it won't be in this area, it'll be upstairs. I'm gonna search everywhere just in case. But I think I saw it I know it's not in the drill area. It's in here. Yeah, I think I have to check into here. And then yeah, it's right here. Yeah, I might as well do this now, instead of leaving it hanging. That was weird. Yay, first time here. And then, I believe... What are you doing here? Come on, go away. Never be too careful, and I want some of these. Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for this episode, because I've gotten pretty far. And it's already almost 2 hours, so I have to close it here.